Good afternoon. I'm François Bouchard, Director of Capital Priorities and Investment with the City of Calgary. As I've shared, our team continues to work through the weekend to determine if we're ready to turn on additional pumps at the Bearspaw Water Treatment Plant to push more water through the pipe. Doing this would increase the amount of water we're able to supply to Calgary and the surrounding areas. However, it will also increase the amount of pressure and potential stress on the feeder main walls. This is why we're being cautious and working with our engineering team to monitor how the pipe is performing. We have installed multiple acoustic monitoring devices along the pipe and inserted a pipe diver to retrieve a more precise analysis. This information should be ready by the end of July. These results will help determine our approach over the coming month. For today, like yesterday, I have a shorter update on the status of our system and water demand. We will have more to share on our next steps and what they mean for outdoor water use tomorrow. This is part of our commitment to keeping you updated about our progress and what it means to you. On Saturday, our water demand was 535 million liters. This is a drop from the 554 million liters on Friday. We remain in a stage 3 outdoor water restriction, where we have been since last Saturday. These restrictions are important because they are helping to keep the water demand in line with what we can supply right now. Under stage 3 restrictions, you can do things like hand watering from a watering can or other container, watering new sod or grass seed, and water use for construction purposes and home renovation projects. You can find more details on stage 3 outdoor water restrictions, as well as frequently asked questions and other information at calgary.ca/restrictions. We have not made any changes to the flow of water through the feeder main since yesterday. Part of the work we're doing this weekend is planning whether to start increasing the flow again. As mentioned, we are moving cautiously. This is because we do not want to risk another break that could set back our progress. Earlier this week, we detected 3 snaps in the wires coiling around the different segments of the feeder main pipe. The wire coils hundreds of times around each 16-foot segment of pipe. So a single snap is not a sign that a new break in the pipe is imminent, but it does give us information about how the pipe is responding to pressure. As of this afternoon, we have not detected any further wire snaps along the feeder main. Our total remains at 3 new snaps since Sunday. In order to lower our outdoor water restrictions and allow more outdoor water use, we need to increase the flow of water through the feeder main by turning on additional pumps at the Bearspaw Water Treatment Plant. Tomorrow, we'll be able to share more information about the next steps and what that means for water restrictions. Thank you for your time today.